think it's bad news for the European game.
We'll win it wrong.